In a little while from now, if I'm not feeling any less down, I promise myself to treat myself and visit a nearby town. And climbing to the top to throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to who, whatever it's like.
You're shattered, left standing in the lurch at a church with people saying, "My God, that's tough." She stood him up. No point in us remaining. We might as well go home. As I did on my own, alone again, naturally.
To think that only yesterday, how cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to who wouldn't do the role I was about to play. And if it did knock me down, reality came around. Without so much as a mother touch, cut me into little pieces,
leaving me to doubt, talk about
God in mercy.
If you really does exist,
why did he, she desert me?
In my hour of need,
I truly am indeed alone again.
Hearts broken in the world that can't be mended, left unattended.
What we should do, what do we do?
Why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving her to start
with a heart so badly broken. Despite encouragement from me, no words ever spoken.
When she passed away, cried and cried.